The rotator cuff surrounds the ball and socket shoulder joint. It includes several muscles: the supraspinatus, the subscapularis, the infraspinatus, and the teres minor. If one or more of these muscles is damaged, pain or injury may occur.